very sorry. You have to come in. Look, we couldn't do anything else.
No, not yet. I'll be there soon. I just want to say goodbye to her before she goes.
What did the doctor say?
I have to do this now. Can I count on you?
This is just crazy. Do you understand that?
There is nothing after this. If you don't want to help me, I'll understand, but this is her only chance.
You're not thinking straight. Look, I can't imagine how difficult this must be for you, but...
Exactly! I haven't slept in days. Every morning I come down here and I pray, and then I go and be by her side.
So you're not thinking rationally.
And doing nothing is? She's... You told me to let go of my anger for the driver, and I did. You told me to wait, and I have. You told me to pray, and I did. I'm gonna pull the plug, John. She doesn't deserve that!
What you're talking about is just crazy. There's no coming back from this. There is no him.
Susan said that he came and visited her a week before she passed. On her last day, she kept seeing him, standing in the corner, just waiting.
Matthew, I was there. She told me that he came and gave her an extra week so that she could let Ellie blow out her first birthday candles. She said that to ease her pain.
My wife didn't lie.
I'm not saying that she did. All I'm saying is that you think about this. This will not help her, and it'll definitely not help you.
I have no other choice. If you don't want to help me, then don't come.
Matthew, listen to me. I'm saying this as your friend, not as a priest. If you do this, no matter what happens, your fate will be chosen.
I know. I understand.
Matthew!
Gift. Oh, this is a surprise. everything that's said about me is true.
A gesture, no matter how big or small, is still a gesture.
Oh, thank you. It's nice to be accepted and not feared. These new names that people are calling me are just...
Hang on. Don't you know why I'm here?
Don't you? We are far to travel west.
No, wait. I've heard that you are all-knowing and that you consider yourself to be a fierce opponent.
Opponent, you say?
Yeah. I'd like to invite you to play a game. A game of life and death.
Of life and death?
Yeah. I'd play for life and then...
And I'd play for death.
And the fitting, wouldn't you say?
I would say I'm not interested in playing games of which I know the outcome. Follow me.
It's not my life I'd be playing for.
No, this is you.
All I ask for is a chance at an extension of time. A chance to grow old and then die. A chance that everyone deserves. A chance that she deserves.
She?
Yeah. She deserves this chance.
All right, enlighten me. Which game would you have me play?
The game I have in mind is one of true integrity, with a very long history. Played by noble and royal blood. A match of kings and queens against their pawns and knights.
I have played many kings and many great men. I have also played a couple of knights, and they all lose in the end. You are no different.
At the end of the game, the king and the pawn end up in the same box. I'm not a king, or a knight, or a great man. I'm a father. I can't lose.
You've already lost. You just don't know it. Only fitting, wouldn't you say? There is no time here. Here is only me. I will not be late. Our journey can wait. After all, it's hard to find a worthy adversary.
So do we have a deal?
I do not see how this deal benefits me when I win.
If you win, you get to prove your skill. I can only bargain with what I have. And what I have is the knowledge that I've never lost. And my skill and experience after years of studying this game.
I must tell you that I have never been defeated in this game.
Well, if you've never lost, then this should prove to be an easy victory.
I hope you know what you are doing. I have to admit, it's nice to take some time out and just enjoy the moment. You know, it's been a long time since I played this game. The last time I played was against a knight. He too thought he could outsmart me. Understand humanity's affinity to self-sacrifice. I actually don't understand you at all.
Were you ever alive?
Were you?
You know, I guess it really doesn't matter how rich or poor a person is in life. In this place, it makes absolutely no difference.
Indulge me. Let's say you win. How do you know she'd be better off? What if I could tell you that this would be far less painful for her?
We have a saying. If it hurts, it means you're still alive. Her life is worth far more than this.
More than yours?
I had a wife. I have a daughter. I've loved and I've lost. And it hurts. Even now. I trust you'll keep your end of the deal.
Did end up telling you my name. I was once called Petia Tempus, but that was a long time ago. But if I still was, if I was more than I am, I would be heartfelt. But I am impressed. It took courage, soul, and a lot of willpower to be here. So now I invite you to answer my question. Some people enjoy it, but you cannot taste it. You want it to be longer, but in the end, you don't want it. You cannot smell it. You cannot see it. And finally, must experience it. What is it?